Okay, and we're back. So, I need to figure out the speed at which they move around a circle. And would it just be speed divided by attack range? I doubt it, but let's try it. Did I update attack range? Yes, I did. Seems right, actually. Oh, that's because this all messes wrong. Should be... I want it to be radiant. Rad to deg. We'll be right back. Okay, let's try this. Get it one day. That's why I had that swap, that's why it was going on the other side. Hey. We'll be right back. should be moving clockwise. It should move counterclockwise this way, or I guess this way for you. I know what I mean. So it should go there? Yes, okay. Go the opposite way. It did not. Why does it teleport to the other side? It works, but that teleportation is kind of retarded. I found changing. I just don't understand why it flips around to the other side. Oh, okay, that does work. I'm retarded. So, make it public. Okay, sweet. Okay, that's fine. whatever. Close enough. Ah, okay. Try that.
Don't be long, making ladders out of cowboy sheets. We will be gone while we're counting stars, they're counting sheep. Peter, all the rest don't make a sound. Just keep running and keep running and keep running. In our heads, we're 10 feet off the ground. Just keep running and keep running. Oh,
Oh, good. I don't want to check if they're intersecting. I want to check if they're completely overlapped. Set theory symbols. Okay. Why is this not a thing? You have been here all along, I know. I don't want to check if something is leaving because that means it's entirely out. I just want to check if something taps the bounds of it. Like, is that just not gonna happen? I mean, I could set up four colliders, set, like, walls, but that's, like, retarded. Fuck it, where's that? Okay, let's try this shit out.
Turn around. Go. Was it something I did, something I said that made it all fall down? Baby, I need to know, 'cause I'm losing my faith. And the more that I give, the less I get. So tell me we can save this. Where's my happy ending? Can't go on.
Try this.
But holding on just makes it worse. It's best to walk away. time to say goodbye.
You're the superstar above me when the sun goes down, the one and only
okay. That doesn't work. Okay. Ah! 0.3 and 0.5. I would much rather have it so as soon as it... This is kind of obnoxious. Thank you. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Partially. Help, I can't spell. Partially. Now I can't think of it. Now I can't even say it because I'm flustered. Partially. 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 Let's do partly. Okay, I guess I just have to do it this way? We'll be right back. Wait, why did it jiggle? Oh, that's probably just because, I don't know why. So what we want to do is change this move nonsense. We want to do a direct line. So what we can probably do is find but. Angle, and based on the angle, do math to figure out if so if it's more top of more Y of it, then it moves more Y. So I just want it to move in a direct path. Oh, how do I want to do that? So if it's say where 5/5 say difference is 5/5 to like 8/5 and the difference is 3. So we would want to do like 5 divided by 5 plus 3. So we want to do direction divided by plus y. Say they're at 8/0, difference would be minus 5, So what would that be? Okay, so I want to do or total equals might have messed up a bit. But
you close your eyes.